I don't pay attention to my thoughts as much as I pay attention to how I feel. And I know that if I get something that causes my my heart is pretty wide open, and if I get something that causes it to close a little bit, that means I don't care what it is. I just stop, take a deep breath, relax, and just, I'm willing to let my heart open again. And so that's how I stay in this kind of open, loving place.